Ouais, t'es ok. Yeah, it's up toast. So hot, man. It definitely is nice. I used to have animals over here, but I don't see them. Nah, shit's gone now. Fuck. See, this used to be like pens for like fucking cattle and shit. It's gone. It feels like that, it's about 18 degrees. It's fucking hot, and it's only 10 o'clock in the morning, I think. Let me check the time. And it's 10:30. Let's see. Oh God. Humidity 53%, that's kind of crazy as well. It doesn't feel like that though, it's kind of dry. If that's even true, so. Oh, I need a seat. Need a fucking seat, man. That's probably a bit of you. Yeah, definitely. It's kind of cool, that building, isn't it? What have we got? What's for lunch? Fucking sandwiches. I don't know if you can see that. Ham and cheese sandwiches. And fucking OJ. See, I wanted to go to the... There's like a mini zoo over there. But it's full of fucking kids, and I don't want to go in with my camera. Well, like, you know, it's kind of awkward. But I'll maybe go later when it gets quiet. But in the meantime, I'll go down to like the waterfalls and shit and the nature trail. Right now I'm having my lunch, so. But when it's full of kids, then fuck that. Exactly. A 36-year-old guy. Fucking just filming kids. But yeah, fuck. By the way, this building, it was kind of like an old castle thing years ago. They've divided it up into apartments. There's like 6 or 8 different apartments in there now, and you can buy one, it's quite nice. And it's like renovated and shit. Well, that was nice. Yep. Exactly. OG. Also got... Also got my... Where the fuck? Where is it? Also got my little water bottle as well. In case I get too thirsty. It's apartments. So it's divided up. and it's been renovated inside, and there's like, I think there's like 6 or 8 different apartments in it now, you know? I might actually change to my gimbal if I'm going down like the waterfalls and shit. In fact, I'll do that just now. I better do this fast. There we go, should be stable now. Shit. Perfect. It used to be that way, Toast. It was like abandoned for years, but they just, you know, get construction up and renovated the place, and now it's apartments. But when I was a kid, I always remember it being like a derelict old, like Victorian whatever. Torrens House, it's called. I think it's quite expensive, you know, to rent every month. I don't think it's very cheap. It's nice inside though, so it's probably worth it. I mean, imagine waking up in a castle every morning. That'd be kind of cool. Find a bin somewhere. Oh shit. What the fuck? go down to the waterfall. I think they're a bit cooler down there, Christ. Am I going the right way? I don't think so. I think it's this way. Fuck. How you doing, Zweifler? What's up, bud? That's pretty cool. Hot but cool. Yo Toast, do you get those nettles here? Like those kind of nettles? They're fucking, see if you touch them, it's so sore. Yep, the bullshit, man. I brush by them all the time and it's like my hand starts fucking swelling. Oh, fuck you, dude, man. I always get the bloody follow bots. Oh fuck. Fuck. I know, they'll be tired as well. And it's fucking roasting. It's the fact that every step's like a big fucking drop, you know what I'm saying? It's like I'm not a short person either. Fuck, stole my seat. How dare they? Keep off. Risk of landslides. Fun. Content. Oh shit, a fish. It's like ASMR, the sounds and shit, you know. Really, really nice. Cool toast, man. Thanks for showing up anyway. Take it easy, bro. Have a good night. Thanks, man. Appreciate that. I'm gonna be putting some music or some shit. I've got my little speaker. Yeah, it's cool as fuck, man. I've been coming here since the 80s. Take care, bro. See you later. that's better. What's up, dude? How you doing? And I've been to no Tesco today, I went to Aldi. So hot, dude. Where the fuck? I think if I remember the last time, my connection gets shitty right about here and then it comes back after like a minute. So, the fuck was that? Ever on that.
Yeah, I'm the one who's very up front. I'm like, the wall.
terrible for signal, so. Right. We get back to normal soon, but it started lagging, so. Fucking trees. I'm still getting that little flashing symbol, it means I'm lagging. That's bullshit. I might need to restart the stream, but. Oh, it's away. I should be okay now. Oh, fuck, bees. Is that for like feeding and shit? I think so. Oh, what's up, Blackmon? How you doing, bro? I haven't seen you in ages, I hope you're good. What time is it over there? Must be early. It's 11:23 AM here. 4:20. Excellent. Yeah, that's a little late. God damn. Huh. Shit. Okay, so I really should remember that fucking back area's got no signal. Cool. Which is shitty because it's got some of the nicest views down there, you know? But I suppose that's why, all the trees blocked and shit. They do grow well here. Yep, a lot of fern, a lot of nettles, and some thistles down here too. A lot of purple flowers. Oh, there's a fern, yeah. It's a fucking Jurassic Park down here, man, I'm not joking. Oh really? Is it like a cold part or what part of Canada? I really want to go to Canada. Oh well. Winter, yeah, I know what you're saying. We get sort of cold winters, but they're not harsh, if you know what I mean. It's like we'll get snow, but our snow will last like 2-3 days tops. Whereas I know in Canada it's like fucking crazy in some places. Caution. Yeah, I've got a river as well, a proper one, yeah, it's quite far away. Well, I'm quite lucky, Black Monkeys. This sort of area here is only, like, I would say, a half hour walk from my home, so time for some water. So these waterfalls are called the Horseshoe Falls because they're shaped obviously like a horseshoe. And this is like a, I think it's called like an estuary that feeds into the River Clyde. Mountains are beautiful. I need to go a few hours drive for mountains as well. That's one thing Scotland's got as well, as mountains. But you need to go north. Around, like, you mean in on other channels in Twitch? Well, I kind of do my own thing now, you know. I was busy with work and stuff. Thank God, it's getting a little bit colder. What the fuck's this? AK cans, Youth Exchange 1989. Okay. Oh, I get it, so they're exchanging students from Cannes and France to here. Very smart. Fuck that. I've got this side bit. You think that can be crossed? Exactly, dude. Especially on a nice day like today. Oh, you make soup? I like making soup too. What type? I usually just make like a vegetable type soup. You know, potatoes, carrots, that kind of thing. Do you know, it's funny you say that, it was raining cold last night. That's why the sort of ground's a little bit moist. But it's fucking so hot today. turkey noodle, that sounds dank. Yeah, see, because I live in an apartment, it's like, I can't. I used to love doing that too. Ribs, man. Fucking love ribs. Especially with that like, sort of smoky barbecue sauce on them. Yeah, that's true, dude. Well, it's funny you say that. I had a neighbour that was kind of loud for many years, and they've just moved out recently, and it's so good. It's so nice just to get that peace and quiet back again, you know? See, the thing with my apartment is, I'm at the end, so it's like, I only get a neighbour upstairs, and a neighbour to the right. I don't have it all directions, really, so... And my neighbour up the stairs pretty cool, so you know. What's up, Courtney? How you doing? Haven't seen you in ages. I hope you're doing good. Yep. Decided to go out for a little walk. Walks are very good. Yeah, fuck that. Quote me. It was the same that happened to me as well, man. It was like, I don't know, coming back, I had no green sword, and I was like, fuck this. I've not been back since. I still talk to his mum, his mother comes in here sometimes, and so does his brother. They're cool with me, so. But, you know, I wish him good luck. Yeah, me too. I was there for maybe not as long as you. It was like maybe about two and a half, three years or something, but it was a long time and I met a lot of nice people. So where the fuck am I going? Yeah, this way. I've been up and down here about three times, man. Jesus Christ. It must be about 20 degrees at least. I'm frightened, dude. That's what happens when you smoke, you drink whiskey. Damn it. Yeah. This way. Yep. Ferns and clovers. I can feel it too. Jesus. Yeah, black man, I like these flowers, see the purple ones? Yeah, it's good. It's because it's by the riverside as well, you know. Any woodlands that's by a river is always going to be kind of lush. You went to bed, did you? Take care. I'll catch you another time. Thanks for watching, Black Man. You take it easy, dude. Ah, shite. I fucking tripped. What's that? Oh shit, it's fungus. Fuck, I thought it was an orange. What the fuck? I didn't know there was any comedy club here. Ugh. Well, that was a good old country park. To fucking kill me. That dog wanted to fucking kill me. Okay, well, that was the nature trail. I hope you enjoyed that. I'm just going home now. I'm going to soak my feet in a hot bath and pass out. But I hope you enjoyed it. I always enjoy it. It's a nice place. So take care. All the best.